from the Checka Pro Studios in Houston. This is the Checka Pro Radio Show.
I'm taking what they're giving because I'm working for a living.
Checka Pro Joe has assembled a team of pre-qualified home service contractors to bring you the latest in services, products, and techniques. Stand by for an informative hour of home improvement radio. Now, here's your host, the man with a hard hat and tool belt, Checka Pro Joe.
I am so excited because I get to spend the next hour with all of you listening and also spend the next hour with a very good friend of mine. That's right. In the studio, Doug Langston from Tilted Concrete Solutions is joining me for the entire hour. I really appreciate him coming in and taking his time to educate all of us about what he does. And if you've not heard him before, he's great on the radio. Great speaker. He makes things clear. And very educational. We're going to be talking about how you can salvage your concrete, because a lot of you think that concrete that's tilted, it's either sunk down or it's pitched up, which means it's sunk down on one side. That needs to be banged out, broken up, and repoured. Not necessarily at all. In extreme cases, if it's cracked and so forth, Doug will probably tell you, yeah, there's a point sometimes where you can't recover it. But in most cases, he can recover it. Your sidewalks, your walkways, your driveways, your pool decks. He could even lift up your detached garage. And he's lifted bigger things than that. Doug, welcome to the show.
Hey, glad to be here.
Yeah, I'm excited. You are one of my favorite topics because it's so unique. We have plumbers and electricians and roofers here at Checka Pro, about 150 pre-qualified home service providers. We have a few individuals, such as yourself, that do very unique things. There aren't many companies doing what you do. There are literally thousands of roofers in Houston. There aren't thousands of companies that do what you do.
No.
Probably not even in the country. Thousands.
Yeah, there might be a thousand, maybe.
A thousand, maybe, yeah.
It's a growing industry. And, there, you know, since I've started this business in 2015, it's really grown. When I started, actually, there was maybe two other companies that were using polyurethane foam to lift and level concrete, but they really weren't doing it on a residential scale at all. And that's why I'm proud to say that I actually brought this company into existence to help homeowners, because I had a need for it.
Sure.
My driveway was sinking, and I had a very short time that I was going to be at home because I worked in the oil field, and I was basically gone for sometimes 2 months at a time. And I contacted everybody that I could, and everybody said their date and time that they could be there just to give me the estimate was 2 weeks after I was going to be gone. Mm. And so basically I saw a need, and then I started thinking about it, and the more exploration I did into it, the more trying to figure it out, I came up with Tilted Concrete Solutions, and a company was born, and we've been doing very well since.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I want to continue to do well. I mean, this is my baby. I'm proud of it. I'm the owner. I'm the guy who thought of doing it. And so I'm very passionate about my business and what we do. And the main thing to the homeowner is that it saves them money. Sometimes it can turn into a pretty good chunk of change, you know, and that's a direct reflection on how bad the concrete is, mm-hmm. and how much it has sunk and how much it needs to come up. But the main thing is that if you look at my price to be able to use your existing concrete, which there's absolutely nothing wrong with it.
Is original equipment.
Right. Yeah. And we lift it and level it. We put it back to its original position. And when we leave, you can't even hardly tell we've been there. Mm-hmm. Not like some other ways of lifting concrete. You really can't tell that we've been there. But if you do your comparison, what is it going to cost me to replace it? What is it going to cost me to use tilted concrete to fix it and put it back? It's usually a 50 to 60% savings. That's in your really bad scenarios. Now, if your concrete has sank a quarter of an inch, then it'll save you probably 80-90% of replacement. So that number can change. Just depends on how bad it sank and how long it's been like that.
It's a proprietary product process to an extent. I know the other competitors of yours will also drill a hole, but your hole is smaller. You inject a proprietary foam that is designed to fill the voids and lift.
That's correct. And this is where I have to educate people, okay? There are other companies in Houston that's using polyurethane foam. Number one, they're using the same foams that I've used before in the past. Whenever I first started this company, I real quickly discovered that what I was using was a generic foam. Mm-hmm. The soils that we live on here in Houston are unique. There's virtually no other place in the United States that has soils that move as much as our soils do here. And it's because of the clay we live on. And so I wanted to develop a foam that would not only save me money, but save the customer time and money also. I wanted a foam that would stabilize our soil. Okay, that's the number one thing. It's got to be able to stabilize the soil. Number two, it needs to be hydrophobic. Okay, as much rain as we get here, I mean, you know, come on, if all the birds decided to use the restroom at the same time, we'd have some flooded streets around here. So, you know, it's kind of my wife always asks me, why do I come up with those scenarios? But anyway, we flood a lot. It's
yes.
very easy to flood here. And so what's the number one enemy of concrete? It's water.
Mm-hmm.
Whether it's flowing water, standing water, it doesn't matter. It's an enemy of concrete. So
is it so much an enemy of concrete or what supports the concrete?
Definitely, yeah.
It's more the support.
Yeah, yeah. It doesn't hurt the concrete. It just, whatever's underneath there is
the roads and so forth.
Yes. Mm-hmm. So because I developed this foam and turned it into a hydrophobic foam, now you can buy hydrophobic foams just about anywhere you want to. My competition very seldom uses hydrophobic foam. And number one, the other foam manufacturers that make the foam, it makes the foam a little more expensive to purchase because mine is a proprietary blend. It is made especially for my company. It doesn't cost me anymore. It will once it becomes on the open market, which is about another 2.5 years from now. Basically, turning it into a hydrophobic foam, we changed the lifting properties. We made it to where it actually creates more of a force to lift the concrete. And then we also made it a stronger foam. It's a more high-density foam than what's normally used in this industry. And so it'll actually lift and support 15,000 pounds per square foot. And that's a lot more than you'll ever put on your driveway. It's just phenomenal what it'll lift and support.
Yeah, you'd have to put a skyscraper on your driveway to get that because obviously you can only put so much weight in a square foot.
Absolutely. You know, and of course, you know, we're in Texas and everybody likes to drive pickups. And, you know, if you got an average 3/4 ton truck, those things weigh about 75 to 8,500 pounds. If you drive an F-350, that thing weighs right at 10,000 pounds.
Really?
Yeah. And so you figure those four spots where those tires are making contact with the ground, you divide that number by four, that's how many pounds is actually sitting on those tires. And that's about a 1 foot square area. So basically by doing that and restructuring the foam and reformulating it, I have now have a foam. And this is where it's the most important thing to you, the homeowner, is that you now have less than a 2% chance that you'll ever have to call me back out to do a repump, okay? And what is a repump? We come out, we lift your concrete. Back whenever I was using the generic foam, you had about a 35% chance that you'd have to call me back because it started resettling just a little bit. And so now you have less than a 2% chance that you'll ever call me back. You're welcome to call me back if you want to, if you miss me, and stuff like that. But I don't want to hear back from you if you're having some more settling issue problems, you know, where we lift it. I want to be able to give you the best product that I possibly can, and that's why I helped develop this foam.
You have a 2-year unconditional warranty, free estimates, so there's really no reason for people not to call you to get a quick consultation over the phone and then get you out there to look at it. You're not going to charge anything for the phone call or to have you come out.
Correct. And it's all free. I mean, it's I like free. Everybody likes free. And it doesn't take much time to look and to evaluate the concrete to see what's going on. What takes more time is to explain our process, what we use, which is a proprietary blend, and then the other things that we also additionally offer.
I'm going to give out Doug's number. Write it down. Better yet, put it in your phone, or even better yet, give him a call. He's on the radio right now. So if he can't answer the phone, leave a message, and he will call you back ASAP. Here's his number, 281-547-6313. 281-547-6313. Pre-qualified home service provider. He's been on board for some time now here at Check-A-Pro. He has been on the radio for a couple of years with me. And you were telling me, when you're on the radio, you educate people and people call, which is good.
Yes, absolutely. That's the main reason we're doing it.
No price to call. Give them a call, 281-547-6313. Is it your driveway, a sidewalk in front of your home? How about the walkway up to your front door, your pool deck, even your swimming pool? We can talk about that later on in the program as well. He can actually lift a pool. How about that? 281-547-6313. We're going to take a quick break. We come back more with Doug Langston, the owner of Tilted Concrete Solutions, up next here on Check-A-Pro Radio. Stand by.
Do you have a question for Check-A-Pro Joe? Email Joe at joe@checkapro.com.
Check-A-Pro Joe here. How does your front door look? Does it need to be refinished? I've got a deal for you. My friends over at Sturdy Door Refinishing is offering a $50 off deal on your front door refinishing. Ordinarily $300, now only $249. It's a special Check-A-Pro deal, and it's a limited time offer. Sturdy Doors Refinishing has authorized me to give away 5 of these deals today, right now, today, on my radio show. The first 5 callers will get $50 off their front door refinishing. It's only $249. You must call right now, 281-377-4945. Get your front door looking brand new without buying a brand new door. $50 off. Call right now, 281-377-4945. That's 281-377-4945. Call now.
As a single mother, it's hard for me to find and trust a good contractor. That's why I use Check-A-Pro. I'm able to find a reliable company to come out to my home and do the job right the first time. Check-A-Pro offers over 80 categories of home service providers to choose from AC repair to window replacement and everything in between. Check-A-Pro is my local source for pre-qualified home service providers. Log on to checkapro.com to find a local, reliable, trustworthy home service provider.
Hi guys, Check-A-Pro Joe here. Do you have gas lights, a gas grill, or outdoor fire features? Let me introduce you to my friend, Russell Metzler from Gas Product Services. Russell can help with all of your gas needs. Now that spring is here, call Russell for an annual tune-up. If your flames are diminishing or flickering, it's time to have them serviced. From Katy to Baytown, the Woodlands to Pearland, Gas Product Services can help. Call my friend Russell today at 281-408-4154. That's 281-408-4154. If you do not have our $25 VIP club card, you should get one. I talk about it every single week here on Check-A-Pro Radio. This $25 VIP club card is a discount card, basically. You can use it with all of our pre-qualified home service providers. We've got about 150 of them here in Houston. We've checked their insurance, references, licenses on each and every one. I've personally interviewed each one here at the Check-A-Pro offices and radio studios. They have to meet with me first. I remember when Doug Langston met with me. He was checking me out as I was checking him out. We became good friends since, and he's on the radio a lot. If you want a free VIP card, it's a limited time offer. We used to charge $119 a year for it. It's free right now for a limited time. email me and we'll send it to you. You can use it over and over again. Each one of our home service providers at CheckaPro will take $25 off. So picture this, everybody. If you have a plumbing need, the plumber will take $25 off, the electrician $25, the roofer $25, the carpet cleaner $25. $25 off forever, each and every day. All of our contractors accept it. We also will throw you in for a chance to win a $100 Home Depot gift card drawing what we have. Okay, so it's a shopping spree for $100 every month. We draw that for one of you lucky listeners. All you have to do is email me now, Joe, J-O-E at checkapro.com, Joe at checkapro.com. The first five will get the card today. Email me, Joe at checkapro.com, your full name and your mailing address, because we mail the physical card to you. Your full name, Mr. Tom Smith, 123 Main Street, Houston, Texas, 77 yada, 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 yada. Do it now. Email me, Joe at checkapro.com. Doug Langston from Tilted Concrete Solutions is here in the studio with me in our second segment. And I know you accept the $25 VIP club card.
Yes, I do. I have accepted it ever since I've been here.
And thank you.
Yeah, and I'm going to actually tell everybody that's listening that if you do call in and we do an estimate for you and you accept the job, I will double it.
$50.
Yes, I will double it. I'll match the CheckaPro card.
Yes, on your side.
25, yes.
So 25 and 25 is 50. Fantastic. Doug's number, 281-547-6313. In the first segment, we talked pretty much about how the product works, the idea behind it, your passion behind it. It's your baby, as you said. If I recall correctly, the name of the company came to you in your dream, in sleep, right? You woke up and said, honey. Not me, honey. Your wife. Doug and I don't sleep together.
No.
Honey, I got it. Isn't that what happened? Something like that.
Yeah, I was actually out in West Texas on a drilling rig and asleep, and I woke up because I was so wanting to do this.
You were excited about your dream.
Just trying to think up a good name for the company. And it just came to me in a dream. I woke up, and I immediately wrote it down, and I called my wife way before she gets up in the mornings, and I told her the name. And
she said, it better be good.
Well, I don't remember exactly what she said, but she was upset that I called and woke her up. She thought something was wrong. But I just told her the name, and she said, that's it. And so we immediately had the name.
Yeah.
It takes a long time to come up with a name for a company.
It can. It's descriptive and it's memorable.
Yes. I wanted something that you could retain at 70 miles an hour. In other words, if you saw one of my trailers and one of my trucks at 70 miles an hour driving down the freeway, you could easily retain the name of the company. And that's what I've been trying to do ever since, is branding the name Tilted Concrete. And so I think we've done a good job at that, and it works. You can look at my reviews. You can see that people are happy with their experiences with my company. I have the best employees that anybody in Houston, Texas could ever hope for. And I feel that we've got nowhere to go except for up with Tilted.
No, it's exciting. You've been doing it for some time, but not a long, long time, yet you've made such great leaps and bounds.
Yeah, it's far exceeded the growth rate that I thought that it would do. I'm now servicing all of Houston area, Galveston, all the way up to Montgomery County. And, you know, we'll go anywhere. We're actually going further west and because there's a lot of areas that have the same soil, that have the same problems. And I basically don't want to tell somebody I can't go because it's too far. I just won't do that.
Sure. Is there a difference when you're leveling a piece of tilted concrete east, north, south, west, as far as what's underneath that? Do you have to put more foam in, or do you have to have conditions change? I mean, does humidity make a difference?
Not really.
It's all the same.
It's all the same.
Okay.
It doesn't matter where you live in the United States. Concrete still sinks. Mm-hmm. It sinks here worse than it does in other parts of the United States. but it's an art form. Okay, it some people can draw a picture of a person. My drawing is a stick figure. Yeah. You know, that's as good as I can do. But what this really gives us the satisfaction at Tilted Concrete is kind of like when you mow your yard. You look back at it after you finished, and you can definitely see a difference. And that's what we do. We actually take your concrete that is twisted, sinking, going different directions. Could be tree roots. It could just be the poor soil. It could be where running water has run across there for so many years now, you know, that washes out the supporting soil. We'll put that concrete back to its original position. We'll eliminate the trip hazards. And how we eliminate trip hazards is we have actually a governing venue that we have to abide by. It's called the ADA, the American Disabilities Act. And it puts the definition on what a trip hazard is and how much of a trip hazard it can be without it being a legal trip hazard. Anything that's a quarter of an inch or more in a sidewalk, in any public system where people have to walk down it, if it's got more than a quarter of an inch of a trip hazard, it's illegal, becomes a legal issue for you if somebody were to trip and fall down and hurt themselves. And our main goal is to eliminate those trip hazards.
Yeah, it's a big concern. You are responsible for what happens on your property.
Yes.
There's liability.
Yes.
If someone drowns in your pool, it's your problem. It is. That's why you have to have a fence up. If someone slips and falls because you have a slippery driveway, I hate to say it, it's just America. That's the way it is. You're going to end up in trouble one way or the other, and you have to fix it through insurance or, God forbid, lose something.
Yeah, and it's a sad shame that it's getting that way. I mean, somebody can be walking in front of your house and trip and fall and break an arm, and you're going to definitely be hearing from their lawyer, that's for sure. That's why we have insurance. But I would rather just spend a couple of bucks and get it fixed and not have to ever worry about it. Yes, it's preventative maintenance is what it really is.
Yep. 281-547-6313. Doug Langston, Tilted Concrete Solutions, 281-547-6313. Let me see if I've missed anything. Driveways, walkways, pool decks, swimming pools, detached garage.
Back patios. Yes, those things will actually settle where they join the home foundation. Mm-hmm. And the reason for that is because water blows in there. Some patios don't have a roof. Some of them do. And the ones that do are a little more protected. But what you never want is for water to be standing at your home foundation. That's going to cause issues that are different. But if your back patio is now collecting water at your foundation of your home, then that means that water can actually run down in between the foundation and the back patio and get underneath there. And so now you actually have standing water, okay? Anytime you have a void, your concrete's going to sink. And so we can actually come in there and lift up that back patio and make that water drain where it's supposed to drain instead of where it's not supposed to. And it fixes it.
Tell my listeners about the time that you've lifted a detached garage foundation.
Yeah,
of the garage.
Yeah, it was actually one of the customers that listens on the radio show. He had a problem on his back wall where it had actually started sinking, and it was sinking down. It was actually down 3.5 inches.
That's a lot.
Yeah, and the floor of his detached garage had cracked, and you could actually see the wood studs, everything bending. You could actually see it was putting a tremendous stress on that building.
And those studs could snap like a toothpick at some point. It's going to. If it continues, it could snap.
It could. And so what we did was we went in there and we actually injected our foam. It picked everything back up to where it should have been. It took all the stress off that building. And he's a happy man now.
Speaking of not having stress, 2-year unconditional warranty, free estimates. There's no reason why you shouldn't give Doug a call if you have a question about your concrete. Could be your neighbor, too. You might want to tattle on him. Get that thing fixed, right?
Yep.
281-547-6313. Doug's number, 281-547-6313. We'll be back with more from Doug Langston from Tilted Concrete and me, Checka Pro Joe, right here on the Checka Pro Radio Show. Stand by.
Hey Houston, if you own a home, you need to check out the Checka Pro VIP Club Card from CheckaPro.com. For the past 12 years, Checka Pro has been the choice of Houstonians to find local professionals from AC repair, handymen, electricians, roofers, and more. And if you become a Checka Pro VIP Club member, you'll get the VIP treatment from every Checka Pro service provider. With over 100 local pre-qualified home service providers serving you at CheckaPro.com, you have access to Houston's best contractors, and your home improvement project will be their number one priority. As a VIP club member, you move right to the top of their list and receive the VIP treatment you deserve. Plus, club members save $25 on services provided by Checka Pro vendors when you show them your VIP card. Just go to CheckaPro.com to sign up. And for a limited time, your lifetime membership is free. That's right, free. Log on to CheckaPro.com to get your free VIP card now. That's CheckaPro.com.
Checka Pro Joe here. You may not know this. The natural stone in and around your home can look like new again. Today, more and more homeowners are installing natural stone in their homes. What is natural stone? Granite, marble, travertine, and many other varieties of stone. Natural stone is beautiful. Just because your stone is dull, scratched, etched, or broken doesn't mean you have to replace it or live with it. Call Mark from Jewel Stone Services now. Mark will come to your home for a free, no-obligation consultation. Mark will look at your stone project, whether it's polishing or repairing, and give you a no-obligation quote. Call Mark at Jewel Stone Services now. 281-377-8318. That's 281-377-8318. Ask Mark for the $25 Checka Pro VIP discount to save on your project. Call Mark from Jewel Stone Services now at 281-377-8318 or simply visit CheckaPro.com to learn more.
Do you have a question for Checka Pro Joe? Email Joe at joe@checkapro.com.
Checka Pro Joe here. How does your front door look? Does it need to be refinished? I've got a deal for you. My friends over at Sturdy Door Refinishing is offering a $50 off deal on your front door refinishing. Ordinarily $300, now only $249. It's a special Checka Pro deal, and it's a limited time offer. Sturdy Doors Refinishing has authorized me to give away 5 of these deals today, right now, today, on my radio show. The first 5 callers will get $50 off their front door refinishing. It's only $249. You must call right now, 281-377-4945. Get your front door looking brand new without buying a brand new door. $50 off. Call right now, 281-377-4945. That's 281-377-4945. Call now.
Don't have your new $25 VIP gift card yet? Get it now, free, at CheckaPro.com.
As a single mother, it's hard for me to find and trust a good contractor. That's why I use Checka Pro. I'm able to find a reliable company to come out to my home and do the job right the first time. Checka Pro offers over 80 categories of home service providers to choose from AC repair to window replacement and everything in between. Checka Pro is my local source for pre-qualified home service providers. Log on to CheckaPro.com to find a local, reliable, trustworthy home service provider.
Do you need your gas lights fixed? How about your gas logs? Maybe you have a gas grill. My friend Russell Metzler from Gas Product Services can help you out with all of that. Gas Product Services is a family-owned and operated business right here in the Houston area. Russell and his team have been working with Gas Products for over 30 years. Gas Product Services can build custom burners for outdoor fire pits and add automation. From Katy to Baytown, from Clear Lake to the Woodlands, and all points in between, call Russell Metzler at Gas Product Services. 281-408-4154. Russell's a pre-qualified home service provider right here at Checkapro. Call him, 281-408-4154. That's 281-408-4154.
I'm taking what they're giving because I'm working for a living.
Back on the most educational home improvement radio show in Houston. I just made that up, but got my good friend Doug Langston here in the studio with me, and he educates us on your tilted concrete. I say your tilted concrete because you know what? Chances are, if you have sidewalks in front and walkways to the front door and driveways and patios and so forth, over time, you're going to have a panel that's tilted, may not be tilted a lot, or could be tilted a lot. And so it's basically your concrete that's tilted. So that's why I said that. His number, 281-547-6313. I give it out because he will take your phone call. No obligation phone call. 2-year unconditional warranty. Free estimates. He'll spend time on the phone. And he'll come out, take a look.
Absolutely, we will. What else goes with sinking concrete? Or what else goes with concrete in general? It's replacing of the expansion joints.
Yes, which are important. People don't understand that the expansion joints are an important thing. Some people think, oh, that's kind of pretty. It looks like a window pane is. No, it has nothing to do with that. It has to do with the concrete being able to expand.
Yeah, and the way they pour your concrete nowadays, ever since I can remember, is you got a piece of 1x4 that's in between the two panels. In some cases, that 1x4 has long rotted out and is gone now. Whenever that's wide open like that, even with that piece of wood in there, there is still going to be water getting underneath that concrete through next to the wood or where the wood is or used to be. And anytime you get water underneath your concrete, it's got to go somewhere. It's going to go to a void, and there's always voids underneath concrete. But anytime you get water that's in that void, then that makes that void get bigger. And every time that water comes and goes, it's taking some of your soil with it. Your soil is moving underneath that piece of concrete that you have. So what better way than to seal it up with a true expansion joint? And we have a proprietary blend. It's a silicone caulk, okay? It has no natural enemies. We can seal up that expansion joint with this silicone caulk. It'll last you 15 to 20 years. The stuff that you can go to Home Depot and buy, there's even companies in Houston that install it. It's a polyurethane self-leveling material. That material will only last you 3 to 5 years, and then you're gonna have to replace it. So I would rather spend a little more money and do the silicone caulk because it's going to last you 15 to 20 years. That's huge. I would rather do it once and have it last 15 to 20 years than once every 3 to 5 years using the polyurethane self-leveling material. So it's a better product. The difference is that number one, ours is a actual silicone caulk. The other is a self-leveling material, and the difference is the self-leveling material is a polyurethane-based material, which is affected by the sun's UV rays.
Mm-hmm.
It dries out the product, it loses its elasticity, and it actually pulls away from the concrete very easily. It also molds and mildews. The silicone caulk will not do that. Nothing sticks to silicone. And we actually put it in a half of an inch thick, and have tons of before and after pictures out there on the webpage and everywhere, Facebook page. And, if it's something that you would like to have a price on, we still honor the $25 Checkapro card. And like I said, for this show, we'll actually double that. And I'd love to be able to hear from people about it.
I appreciate that. 281-547-6313 is Doug's phone number at Tilta Concrete Solutions. I've never asked you this question before, and it just came to me. When you're leveling concrete through injection, you're injecting it through very, very small holes on the top of the concrete. Almost always, that's how you go in, right? Through the top. When there are utilities below there, pipes, it could be a waste pipe, it could be a supply line, it could be electrical. How does that affect?
Well, under code, anything natural gas, electrical is supposed to be 3 foot deep.
Okay.
We stop drilling once we come out the bottom of the concrete. Okay. If it's a 3-inch slab, a 4-inch slab, we're only drilling that 3 to 4 inches. We just don't keep going down. Okay. I have on one occasion found a water line, the main supply for the house, that actually crossed the driveway. I don't understand why the builder did that, but the actual water pipe was actually embedded in the concrete. So that was your builder that poured a driveway over a pipe, the main water pipe.
But he was protecting the pipe. It was totally encased.
Well,
entombed.
Well, we actually found it. And, the sad part about it is that the homeowner had to get a plumber out there and they had to
repipe
it. They couldn't tunnel. They couldn't break out the driveway. And so they did get it fixed. Only once has it happened on a swimming pool where we drilled into a pipe. And it was, I don't know why it was where it was, but there was an elbow of a pipe going down and we drilled right straight into the top of that elbow. I mean, we couldn't have done that better if I was holding it in my hand. And so whenever we are drilling which is part of the process of raising the concrete, if you, the homeowner, knows where pipes are, water sprinkler systems that may cross your sidewalks, just let us know and we'll be extra careful of that.
Yeah. It just came to mind because quite often you've got utilities running, and I know on my property I've got, I believe, gas. I've got electric. Of course, I live on acreage, so we've got all kinds of stuff going on, but I know it's under there. I don't know. I'm sure it's deep and so forth, but
yeah.
I was just curious if that was something you had to be aware of.
If we're ever in a situation where, for instance, like on some roadways that we're lifting, we actually do get to the point where we're concerned about utilities. There's a sidewalk that we lifted downtown next to one of the taller buildings, and we had to get the facilities out there to mark where all the electrical and natural gas were. We don't know how deep they are, but we knew they were there, so we just didn't drill in that area. It's something that's always in the back of your mind. We're very conscientious of where your sidewalk is that crosses in front of your house. Next to the curb, there's that little bitty underground box that's your meter for your water system. Well, we know that water line is going to be crossing underneath that sidewalk panel right there. So we know not to go very deep. We usually stop drilling as soon as we come out from underneath the concrete. But if we can kind of line up two spots, from where the water comes up and goes into your house and then turn around and look at where the water meter is, we know we're not going to drill right there. We're going to move over and drill. And that's what we do. It's one of the hazards of doing this. I've had apartment complexes that wanted me to level the concrete pad that this big green box that hums was sitting on, and I said, "No, man, we can't do that."
You don't want to mess with that.
No, because you just don't know where the electricity line goes. I mean, I'm not going to level those things. You got to call the electrical company for that.
Yeah, you might not want to touch the big green thing that hums. And then something else obvious too: when you're drilling, rebar. In the steel, it's in the concrete.
Every now and then we hit one.
Yeah, because you're likely to hit one. Yeah, but it's not a big deal.
No, not a big deal at all.
No. Okay. Another segment left, so don't go anywhere, everybody. Doug Langston, my guest, Tilted Concrete Solutions. Put his number in your phone. Put it under Tilted Concrete. That way you'll find it. 281-547-6313. 281-547-6313. He's offered to double the $25 VIP club card, $50 off the job. If you don't have your VIP card, email me. I'll get you one. joe@checkapro.com. That's joe@checkapro.com. We'll be right back right after this. Stand by.
Do you have a question for Checker Pro Joe? Email joe@checkapro.com.
Hey, Houston, if you own a home, you need to check out the Checker Pro VIP Club Card from checkapro.com. For the past 12 years, Checker Pro has been the choice of Houstonians to find local professionals from AC repair, handymen, electricians, roofers, and more. And if you become a Checker Pro VIP Club member, you'll get the VIP treatment from every Checker Pro service provider. With over 100 local pre-qualified home service providers serving you at checkapro.com, you have access to Houston's best contractors, and your home improvement project will be their number one priority. As a VIP club member, you move right to the top of their list and receive the VIP treatment you deserve. Plus, club members save $25 on services provided by Checker Pro vendors when you show them your VIP card. Just go to checkapro.com to sign up. And for a limited time, your lifetime membership is free. That's right, free. Log on to checkapro.com to get your free VIP card now. That's checkapro.com.
Checker Pro Joe here. How does your front door look? Does it need to be refinished? I've got a deal for you. My friends over at Sturdy Door Refinishing is offering a $50 off deal on your front door refinishing. Ordinarily $300, now only $249. It's a special Checker Pro deal, and it's a limited time offer. Sturdy Doors Refinishing has authorized me to give away five of these deals today, right now, today, on my radio show. The first five callers will get $50 off their front door refinishing. It's only $249. You must call right now, 281-377-4945. Get your front door looking brand new without buying a brand new door. $50 off. Call right now, 281-377-4945. That's 281-377-4945. Call now.
Don't have your new $25 VIP gift card yet? Get it now, free, at checkapro.com.
Hi guys, Checker Pro Joe here. Do you have gas lights, a gas grill, or outdoor fire features? Let me introduce you to my friend, Russell Metzler from Gas Product Services. Russell can help with all of your gas needs. Now that spring is here, call Russell for an annual tune-up. If your flames are diminishing or flickering, it's time to have them serviced. From Katy to Baytown, the Woodlands to Pearland, Gas Product Services can help. Call my friend Russell today at 281-408-4154. That's 281-408-4154.
I'm taking what they're giving because I'm working for a living.
Do you trust contractors? Well, I'll tell you, I didn't when I started my company back in 05. I started it because I didn't trust them. I wrote a book about it. It's called Meet Checker Pro Joe. We're coming out with our latest version of the book soon. And I didn't write the entire book. I had some of our pre-qualified home service providers at Checker Pro write a chapter in the book. As a matter of fact, Doug, you wrote a chapter in the book.
Yes.
And that latest edition of the book should be in our hands in about 2 weeks or so, and it's an interesting book. You can get the book actually for free. When we get the new one, we'll post it on our website. There's a PDF version for our listeners to be able to read it online or download and print it. And if you're lucky enough, you can actually get a signed copy from someone like Doug. We'd love to page up front for him to sign the book. So it's a real neat tool. Doug, it's great to have you in. Tilted Concrete Solutions is his company. If you missed his phone number, here it is, 281-547-6313. He's the guy that can come out to your home, your property. It could be commercial, too. You know, commercial application for sure. And lift that concrete panel that is no longer in place.
Yeah, we can. We can use it just for anything. We can eliminate trip hazards if you have a heavy use area where 18-wheelers or forklifts are pulling across the concrete and you see the water shooting up underneath or from the expansion joint as the heavy vehicle pulls across it. that's a strong sign that there's a void underneath there. It's full of water, and that's why the water's shooting up. We can actually make all of those voids go away. We can seal those up to where water will never get back underneath there. And the main thing to you is that you don't have to replace the concrete. If you leave it and let it do what it's doing, you will eventually have to replace the concrete. It does just finally, the concrete just gives up, and there's nothing we can do about that other than preventative maintenance, and that's what I'm trying to express today.
You sound like my dentist. You know, teeth like concrete, if you maintain them, they won't have to be replaced. But right. You get to a point with your teeth and they put dentures in. It's actually kind of similar in that if you maintain, it'll last longer. At some point, all concrete will fail. I don't know how many years it is, but at some point over time, it will. It could be 100 years. I don't know. But at some point, it will.
Well, actually, concrete will last a long time. But it does get to a point to where it becomes a little more brittle than it used to be. And it's because concrete is porous. Water can pass through it. And that's another thing, too, is like in your living space, if you've had foundation work done on your home, whenever they lifted up your house and they put it back to where it should be, that created a void underneath your floor, underneath your living space. And if you have a void in that area, underneath your living space or underneath your floors of your home, it's going to be a moisture trap. That's what it turns into. And where is that moisture going to go? It's going to come right up through that concrete into your living space. That's where it wants to come. That's where it wants to go. And by us coming in with our void fill foam, which is also a proprietary product, we can fill up 100% of that void, and it gives you back your hydrophobic barrier. So it's just the uses for what I do are just almost endless. It's pretty amazing stuff.
Every homeowner needs to know you.
Yes, I feel they do, and I hope they pay attention. And
you're a likable guy.
Well, thank you. I think I am.
If I didn't think you were, I wouldn't have you in my studio so often. Maybe only a little bit, but no, I like you a lot. 281-547-6313. Let me ask you a question about the lifting the house, foundation repair, leaves a void. When they do that, are they coming in from the top or the bottom or both?
Well,
generally,
as far as my product, we come in to your home. This is where...
You drill down.
Yes.
And fill.
Well... Would you rather have me do that or have the foundation company come into your home and knock out about a 3-foot by 3-foot section of your floor and then put a piece of cardboard down, dig a deep hole, and put that dirt on your cardboard inside your house and then do the press piers underneath your foundation?
I'd rather move. But anyway.
Yeah. Yeah. So what we do is we come in. And for instance, if you have carpet, we just cut the carpet with an L shape. We fold that over. There's your concrete floor. We drill our hole right there. We do our injection. When we're done, we repacked that hole. We fill it in with a concrete mixture, and then we glue your carpet back down. You can't even tell we've been there. If it's a wood floor, we'll actually go in with a hole saw, and we'll drill a little bitty hole out of it. The hole that we're going to drill in your concrete is the size of a dime. So the hole that we're going to drill in your wood is probably about the size of a nickel. And then we do our injection, and then we seal the hole up with grout, and then we put that little wood piece back in there and we glue it in, and you can't even tell we've been there. We can really hide where we've been very well. It's really nice. If you have a pea gravel patio, pea gravel driveway, a pea gravel pool deck, those are still around. They still pour them. If you have a real bad crack, we can actually seal that crack up with our silicone caulk, and we actually put pea gravel onto the top of that silicone caulk, so when it dries, the crack disappeared. It's gone. We can't do that in your bare concrete. You're always going to be able to tell there's a crack there. But
when it's busy, you can get away with it.
Well, a sealed crack is better than an unsealed crack, really. And so we're getting to where we're discovering more and more things that we can do that helps you. And like the small holes, when we patch those holes up in your concrete, about two weeks to 3 weeks later, if you go out there, you may have a hard time finding all the holes that we drilled because they're just not that visible anymore.
Tilted Concrete Solutions is Doug Langston's business. That's what he started. This is baby, as he calls it. He's the owner. His number, 281-547-6313. If you've just tuned in earlier in the program, he surprised all of us. He said that $25 VIP club card that you have as listeners, he will double it to $50. Now, Doug, not everybody has it, so do me a favor. If they mention it on the radio or from the radio,
yes, if they mention
you'll
it,
still honor it.
I still honor
and
it.
And then make sure that you contact us so we can send them one.
Absolutely. Yeah.
we want to do that.
And you know, we still honor AARP.
Oh.
That's an addition to the savings that I'm announcing.
So I should sign up for that.
Yeah, you should. You're old enough.
I'm old.
You?
Oh, they've been sending me that for years. It really kind of insulted me at first. But anyway, go ahead.
ARP. Me too.
I know.
but you know, if you're a police officer, a fireman, you know, we give a discounts for that too. So you know, it's not just the $25 card. It's everything else. We compile that together.
Oh, wow.
And to give you a discount. So I believe in taking care of people. I really do. Always have. And that's why I started this company.
We all appreciate that. Thank you so much. 2-year unconditional warranty. Explain unconditional.
Unconditional is most of your warranties that you'll see in my industry are basically acts of Mother Nature or in their terms and conditions. If we have a flood, if a tree root picks up your concrete, it will void out that warranty if they have to call you back. I can't control the weather. I can't control where a tree root grows. Why should I hold that against you? If I've come out and I have fixed your concrete and we've got another flood or you got a tree root that starts lifting up the sidewalk, we will come out and adjust it for free. We do not charge you for that.
Where did this hour go?
Yeah, it went by.
It did go by. Okay. Tilted Concrete Solutions, Doug Langston, great guy. Give him a call, 281-547-6313. If you didn't get the number, just go to checkapro.com. Look under concrete. He is the only guy we have listed that does this. 281-547-6313. Thank you to everyone for listening. Doug, thank you for coming in.
I enjoyed it.
And if anyone needs me, feel free to contact me, joe@checkapro.com. I will talk to you next time. Have a great weekend, everybody. Check a Pro Joe here. How does your front door look? Does it need to be refinished? I've got a deal for you. My friends over at Sturdy Door Refinishing is offering a $50 off deal on your front door refinishing. Ordinarily $300, now only $249. It's a special Check a Pro deal and it's a limited time offer. Sturdy Doors Refinishing has authorized me to give away 5 of these deals today, right now, today, on my radio show. The first 5 callers will get $50 off their front door refinishing. It's only $249. You must call right now, 281-377-4945. Get your front door looking brand new without buying a brand new door. $50 off. Call right now, 281-377-4945. That's 281-377-4945. Call now. Hi guys, Check a Pro Joe here. Do you have gas lights, a gas grill, or outdoor fire features? Let me introduce you to my friend, Russell Metzler from Gas Product Services. Russell can help with all of your gas needs. Now that spring is here, call Russell for an annual tune-up. If your flames are diminishing or flickering, it's time to have them serviced. From Katy to Baytown, the Woodlands to Pearland, Gas Product Services can help. Call my friend Russell today at 281-408-4154. That's 281-408-4154.